Fair Mosque with Off Leash Canine Training. I'm here with a private seminar client, Berkley, who's with me for the next 5 days. Berkley is a 7-month-old German Shepherd, Australian Shepherd mix, and he comes in with a lot of energy. This dog is very high drive, and he's a beast on the leash. As you can see, him trying to pull me around everywhere. He knows his commands, his family says, but his consistency and stability in the commands need a lot of work. So we're going to show his current level of obedience, and I'll update you over the next couple days as he gets better. Berkley, come.
Good.
Sit. Good boy. Down. 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 Oop. Place. Berkley, place. Come. Come. Sit. Sit. Good. Berkley, heel. 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 Good. All right. So as you can see, no real concept of heel. He knows come and sit. That's about it, right? No place command. Down doesn't want to submit to me or even offer that command. So as you can see, we have a lot of work to do. We're going to go ahead and get started. Stay tuned for updates.